the wisdom to overcome passion. Give us an understanding heart to go away with prejudice. Give us the foresight to know what the truth will make right. Give us the courage and strength to teach the truth and what is good. Give us the facility of language that we can understand. And finally, we are Lord, make us worthy of the servants and the struggles, giving to God the highest honor. The promise of the Holy Spirit and the promise.
Thank you, Mr. Vice President. May I request the Secretary to do the report?
Honorable Vice President of the Honorable Board Member of the Board of the Honorable Board Member of the Honorable Board Member of the Honorable Board Member of the
Now that we have the quorum, we now proceed with our session. The Honorable Ausset is now recognized. The absence of the chairman, Board Member Tulipa. We have the Honorable Ausset as our proposal for the day. Next item, please.
Approval to announce the previous sessions, to announce the 2021-2022
session.
The recommendation is that the committee is to have to report including prices and debt requests, as well as the past pertinent documents, receiving proper and very necessary. Thus, thereby recommends to the Assembly of the resolution be passed, authorizing the chair to carry out the operations of the Judicial Republic for having a decision to proceed, as he requested therein. So, Mr. Chairman, I look for his approval, Mr. Chairman.
Any second? There is a question in the question. The chair has not sent the rule. Yes, I will do a little Naval is now recognized.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. One item for consideration coming from the Committee on Public Safety, Disaster Management and Environmental Management Exercises. This is, Mr. Chairman, in regard to the letter request from the National Water Resources Board on water permit application for surface groundwater fine by Tanay Potable Water in Medio Bay Tanay, Trinidad Villa, San Jose Pili, and the petition for the transfer of water permit from Maya Acacia to Gatpo, San Francisco, Gatpo, Pampo. Number two, for a period of at least 50 days, respectively, and for issuance of certificate of posting by the Sangguniang. Recommendation, finding the request for posting in order to which the Secretary is authorized and directed to post the notices and issue the requested certification to the National Water Resources Board. Mr. Chairman, I move that the committee report be approved.
Any second? Thank you, Mr. Chairman. In objection, the chair agrees that same is approved.
Next, Mr. Chairman, is the committee report, the Committee on Laws and Review containing this will be processed, Mr. Chairman. The first set list contains three resolution ordinances. The first is coming from the municipality of Limanan. This is to authorize Mayor Jimenez to enter into a MOA with the DSWP for the Social Pension Fund Transfer to Limanan. The resolution is still very valid and recommended for approval. Second is also coming from Limanan, authorizing the Mayor to enter into MOA with Darfur Fine and Farmer Operators Leonard Lim and Proel Balmes for the establishment of PV Demonstration Farm Project in Barangays Kampuhan and Aima. Finding the resolution in order, the resolution is very valid and recommended for approval. The third one is the resolution coming from Baal, an ordinance amending Municipal Ordinance Number 2, Series of 2009, otherwise known as the Baal Community College Scholarship Act of 2009. Finding the ordinance to be in order, the ordinance is very valid and recommended for approval, provided, however, that the ordinance is subject to posting and publication. I hereby approve, I recommend, Mr. Chairman, that these three resolution ordinance coming from the Planet and Baal be approved.
Any second? Will be seconded? Any objection? The chair has not the same resolution is approved.
Also, Mr. Chairman, is the RD resolution coming from the municipality of Rogai, an ordinance regulating the operation of piggery, poultry, and other livestock animal farms in the municipality of Rogai. Finding the ordinance in order, the ordinance is very valid and recommended for approval, provided, however, that ordinance, that said ordinance, is subject to posting and publication. Another is the resolution coming from the municipality of Balatan, authorizing the Governorship Executive to negotiate with the Philippine Veterans Bank amounting to 50 million loan to be utilized for the construction of Balatan water system for the term of up to 10 years, inclusive of 1 year grace period, on principal and equal monthly compensation. Filing the resolution in order, the resolution is still very valid. And also, coming from the municipality of Tuhi, this is a resolution authorizing the mayor of Tuhi to purchase and expropriate 20,975 square meters of land located at Santana Romina. Finding the ordinance in order, the ordinance is still very great value and recommended for approval. And the last one, Mr. Chairman, is the An ordinance coming from the municipality of Baguio, the revised market code to the municipality of Baguio. Upon request by the municipal officials in the municipality of Baguio, Mr. Chairman, that this be held in abeyance for some verification. So the committee recommended that it be held in abeyance. This is Mr. Chairman, I move that before items for consideration in the committee on laws and review be approved.
Any second? You receive there any objection? The change is not same as approved.
Thank you, Mr.
Chairman. Thank you, Honorable Member. Yes, next item is.
Thank you.